into the mid-80s. Tracking the tropics, lots going on, so let's break it down. What's most important right now is what is highlighted from the Western Caribbean into the Gulf of Mexico. 60% chance of tropical development. I'll show you an hour-by-hour forecast of that coming up. Tropical Storm Franklin, a couple areas of interest out here. Those will be staying far away from the east coast of the U.S. Franklin forecast to be a hurricane by this weekend. Right there is Bermuda. It will track northerly and then start curving its way off to the northeast. No concern for the southeast coastline with that. This area of low pressure, potential tropical development. And let's take you through this. This is Monday at 10 p.m. And this is only one computer model. So this is just an interpretation of what may happen Tuesday morning. And then going into a little bit later on Tuesday, eastern Gulf of Mexico. And if that's the case, this would probably develop into some sort of tropical system. And impacts here, if there are going to be any, we are tracking the tropics Tuesday and also into Wednesday. Notice how our rain chances are increasing for the middle part of next week. Hot initially, the showers, the clouds could start to cool us down next week with the daytime highs dropping down to the middle 80s on Wednesday. And then a lot of upper 80s late in our forecast and potentially even some morning lows into the upper 60s.